welcome to tonight's Myers Frontline Family of the Game, powered by Belfour, the Coker family. For the past 16 years, Melissa has worked as Deputy Chief of the Upper Council of Emergency Medical Services. Melissa's husband, Perry, is a full-time firefighter with the Margate City Fire Department. Please join us in thanking Melissa and Perry for their selflessness in serving our community. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I ask you to please rise, remove your hats, and remain standing as we ask all military.